eyes on a south road. Was headed towards Savannah. I was tired of being poor. Didn't suit me anymore. I hung up every song to dream on, trying to stay ahead. The dollar I had left to live on, I drink that down instead. Then I run up on a stranger in the dirt, and it looked like some unfinished dirty work. He is barely breathing, what, nothing left to say. I held myself and stole his gun. He's dying anyway. And eyes out in Texas, was barely 2 months later, I had found myself in need. I stumbled into fame. I shot a man down in Louisiana with a stranger's gun, and he never even cleared his leather before the shot had rung. And I never worn a six-gun in my life, so it's strange to me how I could take it live. Now they're telling me that I'm faster than any other man. Must have been black magic. If I take it off, they'll shoot me down. If I wear it, someone will die. The devil made that deadly thing, and you know I do not lie. And I don't believe in fortune, but I do believe in sin. It must have been black magic, and that old gun that done him in. Across the border, it's just outside Durango, when a bullet split the night all behind me to my right. I tried to see the coward's face, but I never got a glance. I tried to get a shot off, never had no chance. And the pain was like no pain I'd ever known. I satisfied that I would die alone.